And now for CNN Evo. Evo. Hey guys, welcome to next episode of Quarantini Hour. Today I'm gonna show you how to make something a little bit unusual and something I've never done before, so I don't know how it's gonna taste. So first of all, it's basically a twist on sour. So we're gonna start with about this much amount of coconut tequila. We're gonna add there about this much of pomegranate. Boom! We're gonna add there one dash of bitters. We're gonna put the juice from one whole lime. And last ingredient, we're gonna put the white of one egg. I should prepare this up front, but maybe next time. Last thing, we're gonna add some ice. And I'm gonna straight it up in martini glass. The coconut leaves would shade it kids. And last thing, we're just gonna grate some nutmeg on top.
Why would you grate nutmeg?
Because we love nutmeg. Nutmeg for life. Here you go.